Morning, everybody. This is Jan from On the Frenchman's Poor in Cape Town, South Africa. As you can see, it's 6 o'clock in the morning, early start, and I'm busy packing all the stuff for my next trip. And I'll keep you updated as I go along. We're going to Kwazulu-Natal to do some diving. So have fun and stick along. Thanks. As we leave Cape Town a little bit later than expected, but it always does with packing and stuff to do, the sea mist is actually quite crazy on the road. I'm going to show that to you right now. And yes, we're on our way. Hang in there. So this is Baden-Powell Drive, a famous road to leave Cape Town. That's quite hectic. I'll show you just now why. This is actually kind of spooky. I've never seen that road with that much fog on it. The sea is somewhere to our right. We can't even see it. It's just, yeah, pea soup, complete pea soup. This is absolutely crazy. What you can't see because of the fog is that we're driving next to one of the biggest township in the country and in the Cape in particular, the township of Kayelicha, which hosts, I don't know, between 3 and 5 million South Africans living together in this little shack that you can barely see through the fog. I'll film that on the way back. Hopefully there'll be no fog, and then you'll be able to have a clearer picture of the spread and the concentration of humanity on this township. So the mist seemed to have lifted somehow, but then again, look on top of that mountain, and this is where we're going. You see the
road going up the mountain there. This is Solaris Pass, and that's where we're going on our way. Up and up and up we go. Spare you the driving under the rain for hours experience, just get a little bit of it now, and I'll carry on filming when it clears out and we can actually see where we're going. Okay, see you now. Finally got out of the rain, and yeah, it's 2 o'clock in the afternoon now, and it feels like it's 6 or 7 o'clock at night because it's so dark. The clouds are still everywhere, but hopefully it will lift up and we can do some more mileage before we have to stop for the night.